As always, Nick here with the High 5 O'Clock News, where we tell you the news high. Right now, we've got a shocking development. Ryan will once again attempt to tell the story and or theory. And rolling!
Why, hello there. I didn't see you there. Now, I have some very important news from the 9/11 info that the U.S. government needs to defeat Al-Qaeda in the war on Iraq. I discovered, I have a theory that it had something to do with Pennsylvania.
Yeah? Yeah, because that's where Elizabeth is from, you
what
jerk.
What the hell? I keep going to the simulator.
Oh my god,
mode.
No, me too.
No, see, I'm not high right
you
now.
You look like a G.I. Joe.
I'm not high, I'm
G.I. Joe! A real American hero!
I'm real right now, but like, watch, I'm some of him. I'm high. Shh, you laugh so loud.
Yeah,
like a Haitian earthquake up in here.
Whoa, that was uncool.
Oh, I was gonna make a sandwich.
Wait, you took out the whole thing of mayo. The whole thing of mayo.
Shake.
And any wise words, last minutes of words, shutting off the 2 minute mark. 10 seconds. 5, 9, 8.
Do or do seven. Not. There is no tacos.